we are bringing a regulation to run the private madrasa, but we have no intention of closing private madrasa. We have decided that madrasa education will be closed in Assam based on certain definite research. During the research, question has been asked to the madrasa student that what is your aim in life? Most of the madrasa student has said that I want to be doctor, I want to be engineer, and I want to be professor, lecturer, etc. So, according to me, experience in Assam shows that this is a decision taken by the parents or maybe by the local influential people to put student on madrasa. Madrasa student till class 9-10, they are not even aware that they are studying a particular stream which actually will close their growth in their career. Most of the student has not entered into the madrasa thinking that they will be religious preacher. So our decision is based on solid research. The madrasa education, where complete education is primarily on religion, and these are governed under the director of madrasa education. So we spend on that count 260 crore rupees annually. So 610 madrasas will be closed.
Also, about the Tanzimi and the Qaumi madrasas which are run privately?
Privately they can run, but now we are bringing a regulation. First of all, student has to be clearly told that why they are in madrasa. We are bringing a regulation to run the private madrasa, but we have no intention of closing private madrasa. Private madrasas will run as like any other private initiative.